You guys have to work it out yourselves. Do not put me in the middle of it.
What the fuck is...
What's the problem?
Your lapdog is not cooperating.
Wanks. Although Lara should have faith because I've shown I'm pretty good at making a dollar. She has a right to choose and make her own decisions, like I told you.
I thought you were telling me with a wink. That's why I played back with the leash stuff.
Did I wink at you, ever?
Not an actual wink, but...
Are you planning on giving him your money to manage?
If it ever gets unfrozen, I might.
Why?
For general health, financial, and for things between us.
Now that I'm able to take outside money, I thought I'd start with friends and family.
We're neither. Listen, Lair, I won't micromanage you. But if you really plan on giving billions of dollars to this stock jockey, ask him this. How he's codified the behavioral heuristics at his firm. From stock selection, to position sizing, to market timing, to risk management. He hasn't, because his decision flow process is Google, Exxon, Procter & Gamble, same as any old lady in Kansas City, except she won't charge you 2 and 20 for it.
We are all in the same game, Axe. Protecting assets and trying to find that edge.
You have about as much edge as Mr. Rogers.
Okay, guys.
Okay, you go on ahead, sweetheart. You look into everything you want with Birch, and I will support whatever you decide.
Thank you, Bobby.
You really want me to let him into the books and see the trades?
Lots of guys watch Bruce Lee movies. Doesn't mean you can do karate.
Boot up the screen.